debut first, Kidderminster Harriers. In goal for them, number one, Kevin Rose. Two, Simon Hodgson. Three, Paul Bancroft. Four, Martin Weir. Five, Chris Brindley. Six, Richard Forsyth. Seven, Neil Cartwright. Eight, Paul Granger. Nine, Darwin Humphreys. 10, return to St Andrews for John Deakin. 11, John Purdy. And the subs for Kidderminster today. Number 12, Martin Woodall. 14, Les Palmer. And number 18, the substitute goalkeeper, Darren Stedman.
Checking his watch, looking to get us underway. Like I say, Kidderminster, it is, who will get us underway this afternoon. Here we go. Purdy straight away puts it out for a throw-in. Out to Paris. Paris inside to Donowa. Donowa lays it out to Hiley. Hiley gets the ball inside. Harding! It took a deflection on its way into the net, but Harding is going to claim that. The cross from Hiley found Harding. He hammered it towards goal, it took a deflection and went into the back of the net. Hodgson knocks it in. Kidderminster got one on the back post, shoots high and wide, but that was dangerous. Birmingham City left them a mark. Goes past his man well. Donowa gets the ball, leaves it for Lowe, back to Donowa. Parry shoots! Just over the bar! Hiley covers well there. Kidderminster still on the attack. White played inside, but that goes harmlessly into the arms of Ian Bennett. Heads to it, but the ball's cleared out only as far as McMinn. It's floating in again. Parry's got his head with Temple! Tipped round the post by Rose. Well. Inside, Donowa. Shoots! Oh, interposting as wide! You cannot believe it!
Get it as far, Deakin. Kidderminster have a crack. Wide, though, that was. Outside for Granger. Here he is. Out wide to Bancroft. Bancroft gets the ball in. And there's the equaliser! It's that man, Neil Cartwright. Gets the equaliser for Kidderminster. Mint floated across this time. Savile was there. Donowa. Lowe has a crack. Great save from the keeper. Lowe let rip. Gets the ball across. Savile! Rose got there again. Kidderminster have battled all the way through the first half. And there's the half-time whistle. As I said, the last chance Birmingham City would have a week taking peace. Harding on 6 minutes for Blues. Cartwright on 28 minutes for Kidderminster. Birmingham City need the goal.
Gets it off to Lowe. Lowe now goes forward.
Savile has a crack. It's across the bar. Across the bar. Pushed over. Penalty. Yes, to Birmingham City. Scored against the Albion. Can he repeat it against Kidderminster? Shoots. Hits the post. McMinn floats the ball in. Paris gets it in air. The ball's still up in the air. Free kick to Kidderminster. Dryden loses out. Now Humphreys races forward. Gets the ball across. And Bennett gratefully picked.
Humphrey Harriers got up well there. Flicked on. Purdy now for Kidderminster. Going through, he's going to have a crack. Great goal from Purdy! What can you say about that? The ball came to him, he cut inside two or three Blues players and just let fly with a right-footed shot. Harris. Mean gets it across. Cooper has a crack straight at goalkeeper Rose. Goal. 14 minutes left. They're 2-1 down. Cooper. Great save again from Rose. That hits the referee. Now Blues going through. Saville. To McMinn, he gets it across, Saville, just wide of the post.